They blow up and spawn the... Thanks for the heads up, game. Nasties. Anything worth bomb here? Yes, sir. A boar skull, huh? Oh, I feel like I might be able to jump that, but also don't want to jump that. The switch, Igor. What the hell is that? Screamer Bone Helm. No? Nope. Gross. Could we not with the poison? Don't see a way up over here. Oh wow, that was a bit of a jump, sir. Oh my god, they do so much damage. Oh, gross. Everybody loves you. Got the range. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, Lord. Another one. Really? I whiffed it. Oh, these corners. Rancid jerky, I don't think I want to be eating that. Good job, Weaver. Don't die. Find a fireplace. Not enough space, man. We need to increase this storage capacity here. But we can't do that until we kill another Torn. I'm going to regret this, but I need to make food, and for that I need the amnesia stuff. I see what I'm meant to do here. Going up. Oh, that's a new one over there, new enemy. Range one, thank God we took him out. Oh, I've accidentally hit the Windows key. I can just do the slow regen rather than use food, that'd be like actual cooked food, that'd be great. That's the first time I've done a jump attack. What does that open? Okay. Oh shit. Holy shit, look at you, Weaver, doing something that wasn't too bad. So proud of you. I mean, I did say that's gonna open up a thing. Ooh. Come on, there we go. I don't know what that, oh Lord, hi. What? How do I know I broke an amnesia root? We just had some. What? Oh. But the meat's easy to get. Oh God, no. Man, you got too much reach. My dear. Interrupted. It's so hard. Backhanded. Oh. Yeah, we're going back home. I need to drop out all this stuff that I'm not actually using in the store, and then we can go get it if I need it. It's just too much. Too freaking much.
Maybe it's time you trade in that silly outfit for a uniform.
You just call that a silly outfit? Rude. Oh? Any food and yeah, potion making products we'll keep.
Why kill men for free when you can be paid to do it?
Do you have any? I've got a Anisa root, it's an Anisa herb we need. In with myself. Wait, I just want to interact with him.
Fillmore can tell the me.
Not the kid.
I prefer a double.
Good day to
you. Yes. So that Conjurer's trousers, that sounds like a set that'd be worthwhile for me. Extra cold, we're already dealing cold, so more cold wouldn't hurt.
You cannot let me know what.
May your true name never life.
A repair rune. What kind of weapon is a... I wish we could get some, like, details on it. Because it's next to a staff, so I'm wondering if she's the staff person, and that's a staff that I might want to get. I mean, we can afford that. Let's just have a look. No, I don't have a workbench. I've only got anvils. Help.
Eyes up.
One down. Boom, bitch. Ooh, a key. Water channel key. That's where we pulled that last lever, yeah. I'm guessing that's the door that we need to go through. Yes, sir. Our friend there, not so much friend, but has a lightning weapon. Parried, nerd. Oh, there's an archer up there. And I think I have to go across. Yeah, pull the lever and then run. Okay. Get him.
Far from home, aren't we? In your car, supposed to be.
Come on,
dead.
Pull it. Frick you, guy. No. I drained that. Does that mean I want to go down there? Oh, there's an item here. What? There was no symbol saying there should be... Ooh. Wait, this door's open.
Come back to me. I'll keep you safe. I will. I'll keep you safe.
The ranged one. Hell yeah. Run. Oh shit, there's another one. Don't die to poison, don't die to poison! What's that campfire? Please, baby Jeebus. That's gross, whatever that was. I do not want to go down there. Oh, it's a whisper. Okay. That scared me. Okay, so we got a checkpoint. Cool, 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 cool. Stuff. I need some sort of food. My guy.
Everything. Good to see you.
So expensive buying this. Oh, hang on. If someone sells stuff, a food.